Representing Golden West Region 21 from Prescott, Arizona, under the direction of Susie Lober, Song of the Pines Chorus!
Channel, and I'm your host, Melody Crooner, self-appointed a cappella aficionado extraordinaire. This program is brought to you by All Things A Cappella, home of the Crooner Tuna, the world's first set-it-and-forget-it electronic pitch pipe. This week we traveled to Prescott, Arizona to capture the story of Be Noteworthy, a woman whose life was transformed when she joined a Sweet Adeline chorus known as Song of the Pines. Here is Bee's wonderful story.
All together shout it now, there's no one who can doubt it now. Let us tell the world about it now. Happy days are here again. Happy days are here.
Singing that song with my old a cappella group, Hot Flash, when we competed against hormone therapy back in 85. Talk about hot, you know? But enough about me, and before I turn 50 shades of something, let's get back to Prescott, where B is about to receive the red carpet welcome into the chorus.
Knock on the door, open it wide, come right on inside.
Deluxe with Cluster Buster mode.
Well, I probably do, but how does it work?
Well, you simply turn the patented Set It and Forget It dial to Cluster Buster mode, and you press the button to instantly harness control of your chorus. Just like this.
Huh? That's more like it!
One, two, three.
Dabba dabba dooba, dabba dabba dooba, dooba. Ba dabba dabba dooba. I remember the days of dusky Kentucky, of hanging around in sleepy towns. Do, one boy solo style, one boy solo style. Can you dream and cut it to fit? But when I heard you, I knew.
Okay, B. How do you like this so far?
Terry, this is so much fun. And you know, I was thinking, and I have a question.
Yeah?
If we worked really smart and attended all the rehearsals, maybe we could win one of these gold medals.
But wait, there's more. Makeup, sparkle, hair, costume.
Incredible journey for me. Little did I really realize when I first walked in that front door that I would be blessed with this family of singing sisters right here in Prescott. And in fact, I also have sisters in song all over the world, for which I am truly grateful. I am having the time of my life. and I am Sweet Adeline.